Hello everyone, my name is Jicket, and welcome to Blood Bowl. Now, I come to realize I don't have a ragey game. Like, I don't have one that I'm currently playing. And I was like, what can I play? I don't know what to play. I was like, wait a minute, I know, I have the most rageous game ever, because RNGesus hates me when I play this game. I was like, it's Blood Bowl, of course! Excuse me, Blood Bowl, don't be doing scenes like that. Excuse me. So, I figured, why not boot this up? And now, do I enjoy this game? Yes and no. I enjoy it because of how it intertwines football, tactics, and fantasy together. It's amazing that way. What I don't like about it is that you don't really know the rules. It could really ruin your day, and RNGesus just hates your soul. So we're gonna begin a campaign. We're gonna start a new game. Classic. Medium. Because I could go easy. But I'll go medium. Yeah, this is one of those few games where I would say easy would still not make it easy. But again, I told you I'm not gonna play on easy. On easy. Campaign name. We're just gonna all caps this as rage. Because this is what's gonna happen to this whole series. I'm already getting upset. Now, Amazons, Chaos, Dark Elves, Dwarves. Dwarves is easy mode, I'm not playing Dwarves. Elves, Goblins. Halflings. High Elves. Humans. Khmer. Khmer. Lizardmen. Necromantic. Norse. Nurgle, which are like weird. Ogres. Orcs. Demons, undead, vampires, and what else? Now, I'm a big fan of reptiles. Like, I love snakes, lizards, all those types of things. So, I think I'm gonna play Lizardmen. Malpractice, I like that. Let's go with the logo. Not liking it. Not like the football now. This roaring beast. Let's go with the wrong beast. Oh, it's just kind of sweet. Go with this purple. I'll go darker. Yeah, okay. Let us begin this campaign. Oh, we need to enter a team name. I got it. We'll be called Reptars. Babies. Excuse me a minute. Because I'm not sure I spelled Reptar right. Nope, I got it right. I got it right. Yeah. Reptars babies. Begin this campaign. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Unlock with prestige 0, unlock tree of 1. Okay, so this is the one we're doing. We're ranked 141 out of 141. We'll take part in this competition. Yes, I want to buy players. Alright, so first thing we're doing is for $1 million. Buy him. We're buying all six of them. And then let's grab four. We'll grab four skinks. That way if two die, because you can lose players, they get hurt, die, whatever, we have backups. Alright, because you know, Stunty is a horrible skill. Alright. We want rerolls. We buy two rerolls. That's good. That's actually really good. Like, Fan Factor costs 10k. What does Fan Factor do? Team Fan Factor represents a popular team sports team. Horns results in kickoffs. More fan back. Okay, that's during kickoffs. What's cheerleaders then? That's a kickoff result too. How much are assistant coaches? A 10? Really? Defense coordinator, special team coach, personal trainers for your legendary players, and numerous others. I think it's more successful, the number of assistant coaches on its roster just seems to grow and grow. The more assistant coaches you have, the more likely you are to win the brilliant coaching result on kickoff team. Alright. Ooh. We don't have any apothecaries. Maybe we go one reroll, one apothecary. Alright. That way if someone dies, we have safety in that number. So let's go with one cheerleader, one assistant coach, and one fan factor. This is everything we need. What's our first match up against? Halflings. We lose this. If we lose to halflings, I will be upset. But then again, this game is brutal. Orange Jesus hates me. Oh, we have no money. But I feel like this is okay. Probably not. Jesus. 30,000 goes in petty cash. Your opponent gets none. So what do we get? Yes. Allows your team to take one extra reroll that may be useful in match only. That's 3,000. Buy the Master Chef. Potions? Okay, they're only for that. Okay. I don't care about that. So let's unlicense wizards during match. Doesn't stop them or scores players from town. Well, it's help the team. Once per game, the wizard is allowed to cast either a fireball spell or a lightning bolt spell. Wizards may only cast spells at the start of their own turn, where any player performs an action or immediately after their own team turn has ended, even if it ended in turnover. How much is it? 150 for them. How much are one apothecaries? They're 100k. I want more rerolls. That's honestly what I want. So, extra team training is what I want. So we take one of those. Gives us two rerolls. Which is nice. wizard would be fun. I will give it that. A wizard will be fun. What could I do with that 50, though? If I do get hurt, that... Let's just go with this. I really want a wizard. I really want a wizard. I can't deny that. I want a wizard. Alright, so here's results. One extra reroll per half. That's higher than wizard. I mean, again, these are halflings. They have six. Oh my god. Six fucking rerolls. Jesus Christ. 3 prestige. And they're halflings. And remember, they're halflings. We should be able to do this. Alright. They have chefs. Of course they have chef. Only 100k for them. So I lose a reroll, so I have one reroll.
Hi everybody, and we...
Hi there!
Hey, hi Jim, and we...
Hi Bob! Ooh.
Hey, so this match promises to have the stands rocking.
Rocking no more, Bob. The hooligans have already strung up the band. Oh yes! There's such a difference between the level of the two teams. You've got to be slightly worried.
Okay, it just shows their attack.
Perfect Blood Bowl weather, Bob.
Yes, Jim. Ideal weather for a game of Blood Bowl.
Which so them, because they should not be in the front. The fuck, I need all this here, too. God damn it. I'll put him here. Here. Again. He covers these areas. He covers these areas. He covers these. Okay, so everything is covered. Skins can be put where I want them. Ugh. Well, accept.
The ball goes skywards and the match is on.
11. Nothing cornfield.
What a mean hit.
That's a howl. Cool. He got a fractured arm though. Alright, so let's three or more.
Say that some teams who haven't won a match for several years have been tied up by their fans and thrown into rubbish containers.
It's the only way to end a downward spiral.
Please get up. You. Let's move everyone around first before we even do any tackling. Can't pick him up. That's the problem. He can't get up. Can't go there. Okay, let's try to pick up the ball. It's still a 3. This is what I'm talking about. And I still dropped the ball. This is what I hate about this game. I can use my wizard. How do I use my wizard?
Blood Bowl is reputedly the toughest of all sports.
So they say, but it really only
dodge works for them. Dodge works for that. What the fuck? This is bullshit. Not just getting that weird camera. 4 fucking skinks and I can't do anything.
You think you'll be able to get up after that blow, Jim?
Oh, yes. He's not the sort to stay down.
What?
In the face, and then followed by a clean uppercut. Well done.
How? Okay. What the fuck? Get him up. He just gets up. That's all he does. And move. What? Oh, because the one right there. Let's put him here. Let's blitz because, you know.
Did you know, Jim, that only young tree men will help out the halfling teams?
When are they considered to be young, Bob?
When they're
do
under
I follow?
50 years old, Jim.
Yes,
if I follow, it puts me there, so we can't run that way. Yes, we'll follow. You will follow.
I don't know if he really liked that uppercut.
He may not have liked it, but he certainly ate it.
Why? What? Thank you. No, we won't follow him.
Ouch! Right in the face. The other guy couldn't dodge that one.
I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. Let's put this gink here. This one here. Again. Let's try to pick up the fucking ball. Did he pick up the ball though? How do I use my wizard? Oh.
The pitch is no place to lie down for a sleep.
Well, after an uppercut like that,
he
doesn't
got one.
Have any choice.
Monty fucking makes it.
The lizard men don't win more matches. They've got players that are fast on their feet and others that are quite strong.
Yeah, but they've also got players that are weak and others that can't pick up a ball.
Yeah, I suppose...
No one can pick up a goddamn ball and fucking...
Hold still.
How?
Pow! Right in the face.
The bench seems to be in two minds about what to do about the player lying prone on the pitch.
Yeah. They don't know whether to send on a stretcher or a coffin.
Well, he's free from freaking me. Puts me through a square. I don't go through a square. I'd like to get there. Can't. Oh, I hate this fucking shit sometimes. Place him there. That distracts that guy.
Teak Oak and Maple Leaf.
Ah, the famous Ironwood Brothers. Really? Playing for the Iron Chiefs, Jim.
If only more halfling teams had two quality tree men like them, Bob.
Who I follow.
Jim, that's not why the team is feared. It's because of their halfling hitmen, led by team captain Chins Kenichis.
Under down. No.
Ejected like a wisp of straw. He won't live long.
You're not telling me. The hooligans are gonna have a field day.
Damn straight they are. Get this important one done. And you get this motherfucker off of my ass. We push him. Push him there. Yes, we follow. Alright. Ball carrier safe right now. From there. Put him there. Put him there. That covers his butthole. Move him now. Yeah, I'm gonna move him there.
Popcorn, check. Pies, check. Cake, check. Looks like the halfling players are getting ready for some serious action, Jim.
Yes.
Sure does, Bob.
Their pre-match warm-up sure is different from most teams. Black players seem stars now.
Funny for someone that wasn't really.
Why?
Down. That's one way to look at things.
Fucking get through things. Oh god, you're blitzing. You're blitzing.
That's what happens when a pro crosses an amateur.
Yes, splotch.
Players placed in the KO'd, players box. No, we're not gonna waste our apothecary on that.
To be officially knocked out.
How are the fuck are you?
They could count to 5,000, and it wouldn't change a thing.
Fucking hate. This game sometimes. I know for a fact if this was me, I wouldn't fucking get this shit. Pick them up. Use him and blitz this. There's a guy there, too. God damn it.
Look over there. Some cute little elf beauties are selling Big Moot sandwiches in the stands.
Hey, I'm off to get one. I'll be back in 5 minutes.
And so now you like Big Moot sandwiches?
That, no way. A little elf beauty? Yeah.
Thunder down. Do I follow?
Job is a lot cheaper than a plastic surgeon.
I don't know if he planned it, but it won't do him any harm in the looks department.
I'm so scared with these dice rolls. Yes, let's follow.
Oh, you dickhead. Is this, the player is really in the right place.
Exactly, it's really ugly.
Let's blitz this guy. Defender stumbles. This way. And then I'll move there. Yes. Defender down, thank God. Wish you were there. No.
Nice left punch. Right on the nose.
Sure was, Jim. It's broken now.
Is anyone down here? No, there's not. Okay.
Celtics are about as stupid as you can get. Each time I played against them, they thought I was an opponent. When, of course, it was...
Moon have six. I have eight.
Yes, I see.
I don't want to put my skink anywhere near that fucking tree, man. No, I want to go... Can I change my camera? Whoa, where the fuck am I? Okay. I want to go... here. Thank you. Now I can go back to that normal camera angle. You fucking run. Run, Forrest, run. We're good. We're good. I know it's 8 turns, so in 8th turn I gotta score the touchdown. Thank you. Oh my god. First, let's move you down there.
Just a few yards to go.
You stay there. You stay. No help there, so let's move you there. Let's move you.
Did you know that a skink developed a very special tactic?
No, what was it?
To avoid losing the ball, he swallowed it and then made
it into
the end zone. That little trick came to an end the day a troll got hold of him.
Okay. So, team members are set up. Let's do this blitz first, because this is very valuable. No, we don't follow. You can't move, because if you move... Okay. So let's murder this thing. Defend it down. Go over there. Yes, we follow. God damn it.
Reminds me of when I took Griff to bits in the 91 final against Reitman.
Oh yeah.
Take down this goddamn fucking tree.
What fitness? What?
Yeah. Fuck off.
Perfection.
What a power blow.
Alright, we're doing this! Yeah! Enter. Oh, both get up? Of course they get up. Everyone gets up.
Ah, and you remember Snake Sanders.
Yes, he was granted a hypnotic gaze after a Chaos Cup victory.
That's it. The gift proved his downfall because when he catches sight of himself in the mirror or a puddle, he gets rooted to the spot.
Not easy to handle, lad.
Okay. Are they done? Are they done? Still can't get me. Let's move you over here because she'll be close. Okay. So that's done. Push this guy the fuck down. We'll put him over here. Yes, we'll follow. God damn it.
Well, it is a violent sport.
We're just gonna push him. We'll push him there. We're gonna follow. We're gonna send you. You're going to go
just look at the fan.
Come on.
A majority of supporters reckon that the league should take measures to prevent the small minority of peaceful fans from watching a match from the terraces.
They've got a point. If they don't want to join in the fun, they might as well stay home and watch it on Cablevision.
Chew. There. Now we'll do you first. Because if all works out, both down our defender pushes. Stand firm. I got one dice. I want to blitz, but with the agility of shit, I'm not going to. We'll try. One more time. Damn it. Nope, I knew that was coming. But I need to get someone away. I need to get away from them because I had four guys surrounded by me. And moving. God damn. No! What the?
There was some bad blood between those two, eh, Bob?
Yeah, Jim.
Just the KO. Just the KO. That's not good. Yay, turn over. Man, this game is still like...
When you consider that brains are also less frequent.
You get up. But these guys are free now. Gonna move him there. If I move there, beside him, and that's what scares me the most. I have all these ganks too. I don't want to put a skink behind them. I don't. That's a dangerous play. That's just, no. They're down. He's just in fucking La La Land, so. More guys for you to dodge through, okay, motherfucker? Without being near the big tanky mother truck of a dude.
Today's insight comes from Jaime Schnipple, coach and owner of the Goblin Lowdown Rats team.
Shit.
In yesterday's Spike magazine, he said that Blood Bowl was like war. No winners, just survivors.
Oh, that's deep. About as deep as his team's position in the rankings.
So, I need to score a touchdown. Because they are stronger than, you know, for the same... I need to score, huh? Alright, I guess I'll score. I'm glad I didn't move him though, because if I would have moved him, the replay would be like, ha! Yeah! What the hell? Oh, my little cheerleader. He's so cute! Alright, so only my freaking. One skink is gone. I can deal with that. They got no one back. Good. But they have fucking four extra half on it. Put this guy here. Okay. That seems about right for two turns. Move seven spaces. But we'll plant it here.
That's it. The ball's in play. There's gonna be trouble.
Oh my god. An extra reroll. Huddle the ball! Because the more people... Oh, how? Okay. How?
Can you smell that, Bob?
Sure can, Jim. Looks like the halflings are brewing something up in the dugouts.
Is it time for afternoon tea already, Bob?
It looks like they're desperately trying to distract the opponents, Jim. It sure smells delicious.
How?
It looks like they're desperately trying
fucking
to
human.
Distract the opponents, Jim. It sure smells delicious.
Fucking treatment. Alright. I just need to stop him for a turn. For one turn, I need to avoid him. Let's move people around. Put you right there.
Say that the lizard men were the first practitioners of Blood Bowl.
Yeah, I heard that recently. Probably explains why they're so good at it.
All right. Just do this. This is what. That's three. Let's go with three guys. And we just push. That's what follow. Why am I getting unlucky with rolls? Fucking bonehead goes off, really? Oh, that just opened a hole, didn't it? It's into the quarters. I'm good. I'm good. They get the ball back, but I'm good. Good, you stay in fucking place. Too bad it's the end of the quarter, so you'll be able to do it again. Back it down. Yeah. He's hurt. Half time! Macarena and a wizard? Come on, get up, buddy. Get up, buddy. You can do it! Alright, don't get up. I'll play a player down. No, they got a player back. God damn it. And they got the one guy back, too. I gotta go with this, like, I can't. Put the ball there. Start a fraction before the offense is catching them off the bonus. Okay, so we get a bonus turn.
Doping is really endemic in this sport.
Isn't it written into the game rules?
Put him there. I could put him there. That's awesome. Put this gank. Right. There. You. Blitz that man. Thank you for the defender down. Yes, we followed, because that leads us closer to our goal.
That right hook was worthy of a black orc.
You're telling me it'll take a while to get over it.
Where'd the ball go? Oh my god, ball's in end zone? Sweet. Of course you get by. Fumble that bitch. Oh my god. This is bullshit. If I did that, just no.
I'm sure the fans will get a chance to cry out that during this match, Jim.
Dodge works. Defender push.
Luckily for him, he's in
yeah, screw you. Alright, so you get up. That's still a bad play. I don't want to, I want to go there. Do I get a bonus? No, I don't get a bonus frame. Okay. So we move there. I'm scared because of this guy here. 100% scared. So you get double on each, so you get one.
Who would you say is the most famous halfling team out there, Bob?
Who can dispute the Greenfield Grasshugger's mark on Blood Bowl, Jim?
Ah, yes, Bob, but they don't exactly win their games.
No,
yeah, I get one plus on them now.
But when they finally gave up against the Asgard Ravens after the 734th corpse was carried from the pitch, new legislation limiting teams to only 16 players was rushed through the very next week.
True, true. They made an impact on the pitch and an impact on the rules that day.
Can't say
much about that.
Full-blooded, but perfectly legal.
Oh, I can't move you? Damn it. Now we do the scary one. Whoop. Reroll that shit. Stand firm, stop it. Stand firm, stop it. You have dodge. Turn off. Can't go for it, so we'll end our turn. Dante saves them.
The Blood Bowl annals are littered with the stories of teams who've gone bust with crippling debts.
And with the cost of doping and bribery on the rise, the problem won't be going away.
How do you make it through that shit?
What violence?
Yes, it's a great spectacle.
It's free. Gets up. How? Bullshit fucking RNGesus, that's what this is. Of course he's down.
I can tell you straight, that hurts.
You're blitzing? You're blitzing one of my guys. Just pushed him. My turn. You get the fuck up. Move. There. No, you don't want to go that way yet. Those are bad positions, man.
Did you know that a skink devised a very special tactic?
No, what was it?
To avoid losing the ball, he swallowed it and then made for the opposition end zone. That little trick came to an end the day a troll got hold of him. And he's having a little nap.
Damn it, I want to move. So I can get to the fucking spot I want. Alright. Now it's time for the blitz. This is very scary. Yes! Push through there. Yes, we fucking follow.
Finally, there's one that lets his biceps do the talking.
He requires a six. He didn't get the shift. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's not where the ball I just wanted to go.
He was granted a hypnotic gaze after a Chaos Cup victory.
That's it. The gift proved his downfall because when he catches sight of himself in a mirror or a puddle, he gets rooted to the spot.
Not easy to handle that.
God damn it, the ball went the wrong way. You're just going for the end zone?
They can start to move forward.
Oh my god, he catches the ball. Of course he does. How? Three. I fucking hate how easy it is for them to dodge shit. It's bullshit. That's not what I was expecting. But sweet Jesus, that free up people for me. Blitz the ball carrier. So I'm gonna move him there. You. Go there. You.
There was a time when the colleges of magic hadn't yet ruled on limiting wizard assistance to teams.
Go there.
Who could forget the infamous 2472 Quagmire incident, when rampant spell casting caused the entire Bright Crusader Stadium to sink into the earth?
Nobody could forget that. People were blinded for miles around the stadium.
So let's deal with this guy. Okay, defender down. Move you. Fuck, where do I want to move you? Move you there and follow, yes.
This player has opened the slapping box. and gives rather generously.
I can move up one and do it. Okay. You go there. Okay. That puts you there. I have a reroll, so I'm gonna do this. You're down. Yes. Push you there. Yes, we follow.
Senseless.
You're assuming then that he
blitz this motherfucker.
His ears to begin with.
Damn it, it's defender stumbling.
Eyes, check. Cake, check. Looks like the halfling players
are. Oh, it's even worse.
Serious action, Jim.
Sure does, Bob.
Their pre-match warm-up sure is different from most teams.
Where can he go? Where can he go? I gotta plan out my moves because sometimes I just do it a retarded way. And the enter. I'm guessing he didn't get up. Fuck, that opened up.
Very nice.
The opponent looks like he's fighting himself. The opponent is left just flapping around.
What? Six fucking tackle zones! No! Just run throughs it all like nothing! He's literally here. Here. One. Two. Three. Four. Fucking. This, boys and girls, is what you call bullshit.
Every now and again, Blood Bowl throws up a real mixed bag of a team.
Like the Motley Horde, that's made up of a bunch of misfits.
Yeah, can't be easy to coach those cast-offs every day of the week.
Things are all pretty much blocked off. Let's get this guy. Bend her down. Let's follow. He's down. He's out.
What we'd like to see
more often.
Alright, so I can get this gink over. No, I can't. Why the fuck are you going that way? Gotta go for it here. Why can't I get what I want? I'm gonna push him into the fucking end zone with this stupid bullshit. Oh, I'm in his tackle zone. Okay.
Did you hear about the evil gigs?
Go for it to get that.
Made up of the mix of evil players?
Their fans won the most evil supporters of the year award. Fully merited from what I've seen.
That's happening straight up. Fucking moving him there. I wouldn't have so much bullshit. Be fine. No, of course it doesn't. Why the fuck can't I get anything right? Tree Man gets up. People up. Oh, you can make it, but I fucking can't. Thank you. Fucking God. Who's, there's one white fucking there. Five for the pick the ball. Stupid as you can get. Each time I played against them, that's fucking true, man. When of course it was then. Yes, I see. I try to pick up the ball. I want you to block the ball. How far can your fat ass run? Not far enough. Stop going that way, please. Could blitz him. I could blitz him. No, I'm fine with this. I'm fine with this. He should be able to go too. Yes, let's follow so that I have fucking defense on them. I can't make it over there, but I can do this.
Can you smell that, Bob?
Sure can, Jim. Looks like the poop are brewing something up in the
bend her down. Fuck yeah.
It's time for afternoon tea already, Bob.
It looks like they're desperately trying to distract the opponent.
Bad hair. Sure. Yeah. Oh, I can't. I don't have. Like I have a blitz, but I can't distract the opponent, fucking Jim. Use anything it because Truman. Sure. Oh. The thinking process here, man. The thinking process. Can't do anything with Truman. These three guys are screwed. It's a four to get that, and I'm not gonna pick it up, so I'm fucking gonna hit this guy. Do I follow? Here's the thing. If I follow, it puts me there, which means he has to go this way. Or he could go this way in. So, no, I'm not gonna follow. I'm just gonna end my turn. I'm gonna protect that fall. That ball on that spot. I can't believe I'm struggling with goddamn halflings.
Blood Bowl players are getting more like their Albion League cousins.
Can't believe I just this is happening.
Touch that put him down, Jim. That was a solid chop to the back of the neck.
Let's blitz him. We can do this. Able to cast spells safely from behind the fuck, we can. Why are you playing at the time in an Albion League? Now, if I follow, it pushes me down. From off the no.
Oh, yes. They were great times. I remember fans traveling to games just to see how well Wizards stood up to the mad charge of a raving Blood Bowl star. The noise created by a sizzling fireball, followed by the characteristic sound of the snapping of a wizard's neck.
Question is, do we try to pick up this ball? I still don't feel comfortable enough. Like, I'm just, no. No. I'm not going to screw this up. No. I have this. All I need to do is just let it go. You get the fuck away from that ball, anyway. At least he failed to pick up the ball. Let's protect this ball some more, son! If you're there... Yes, we're fine.
Young Freeman will help out the halfling teams.
Well, when are they considered to be young, Bob?
When they're under 250 years old, Jim.
Hand her down.
Yes, saplings.
Fuck off. No, we'll stay.
What? Right on the smuzzle.
He'll have a bit of trouble blowing his nose from now on. The ball.
Oh my god, I got it. Fucking run, son! Run! Run! I need my turn. Fuck you,
now
your mighty blow.
There's one that won't be coming back in a hurry. I doubt that he'll be taking any further part in the match.
No, I'd say that the apothecary had his work cut out for him.
Not the same thing.
It's amazing. He's running around like a rabbit when only a minute ago he was on death's door.
Yes. Medicine has made amazing progress.
Now they're just abusing me with this talking treatment.
He'll be lucky if he comes out.
Abusing me with the truth.
He's already lucky.
No foul. No foul. Of course no foul. What's going on? My turn? My turn? My turn. Last fucking turn. Fuck you up.
Corruption so widespread that the Referees Guild has set up rules concerning where, when, and how one can accept a bribe.
Under an agreement signed last season,
we just go. Go. Done. Touchdown. Win. Two touchdowns. This is amazing for me. Two touchdowns. Woo! Alright. This went a lot better than I thought it would. We'll see you next game. But if you like this video, hit that like button. Let me know you enjoy this. While you're at it, leave a comment. Maybe there's a team you want to see me play that you know is probably going to make me rage induce. Halflings, you can go fuck yourselves. I don't think I can even do that if I wanted to. I really don't. But I'll see you guys in next video. Bye-bye.